streets at this park. Emancipation Park.
Coming up to the right. Coming up to the right. The red building you see to the right. That is the oldest standing operable structure here on the island of St. Thomas, known to us as the Fort Christian. Started in 1666, completed in 1671. It has been a fort, a police station, a jail, a hospital. Currently, it's a museum under construction. Supposed to be finished June 2006, St. Thomas time. That will put you June 2017, regular time. A number of the buildings that you see in the downtown areas and the area that we're driving through is overlooked by the historic committee. You can change the inside to your liking, but the outside must remain the same. Coming up to your left, this is the Franklin D. Roosevelt Veterans Memorial Park here to the left. Each one of these monuments represents each one of our armed forces here on the island. So that's the Franklin D. Roosevelt Veterans Memorial Park to your left. Just above us here to your left, the white building with the red roof.
Thank you.
got me. I didn't like riding on them.
Thank you. Megan Bay. Okay, so I'm trying to get this view. I don't know what I'm going to have when the pictures finally come out. But
yeah, you're getting everything because the view is so wide.
Don't go, Rachel.
same.
Yeah, he's gonna walk down there.
Bay is ranked top 5 in the world.
Thank you.